Videos with captions available will have a CC icon underneath the video summary in the search results. If you'd like the search results to only show videos with captions available, enable this search filter. Enter your keywords in the YouTube search bar. Click the Filters button. Click Subtitles/CC. You may also search by entering your keywords in the YouTube search bar and add a comma CC at the end. Be sure to manually check the video for subtitle accuracy before you add it to your course. Please note that YouTube's auto-generated captions do not meet accessibility guidelines. There are several YouTube channels that have already captioned academic content, such as Crash Course, Khan Academy, and TED. Once you have found a video you'd like to use, you may capture the embed code under Share and Embed.